did this painting all not that long ago of my all-time favorite, Marvin Hagler. It's tough to know the greatness of someone if you didn't see their career and their life unfold in real time. But I got to see Marvin Hagler and all those great fights, and it still hurts to know that a judge gave Sugar Ray Leonard that decision. But 62-3-2 with 52 by KO, to me, he's the best middleweight of all time. Marvelous Marvin Hagler. God bless him.